To monitor this developing story out of Pompano Beach, where a small plane went down and crashed into several homes.
And this is video sent to us from a witness moments after the impact, flames and thick black smoke billowing into the sky. The pilot had just taken off from Pompano Beach Airport when the plane went down.
Local 10 News reporter Terrell Fournet is live from the scene with the newest information since 5 o'clock. Terrell.
And Janine and Calvin, what brought that plane down in this Pompano Beach neighborhood is still a mystery tonight. This is the 900 block of Harbor Drive, just to the east of US 1 and just to the east of the Pompano Beach Air Park where that plane took off. We're getting in some pretty compelling video and some pictures into our local 10 newsroom. Some residents racing to the scene after they heard the thud. They were certainly met with some flames and some billowing smoke into the sky surrounding that plane wreckage. Some witnesses tell me that they saw immediately those three victims who were injured, but they were all conscious at the time. These folks, one of many to certainly pick up the phone and call 911. Now let's go up live to Sky 10 so you can get a bigger vantage point of the area. We're told that this plane is a single engine plane. It is called a Beach BE-76 aircraft, and it crashed here in this neighborhood at about 3 o'clock today. We're told that the pilot was practicing takeoffs and landings near the Pompano Beach Air Park when this accident happened. Here is what witnesses described about what they saw and heard.
Well, I was barbecuing in my backyard and I heard a low flying plane that just didn't sound right. It sounded like maybe one of the engines popped or it stopped.
We both rushed out to the front yard. We saw just an immense amount of black smoke. I mean, it just filled the air. We walked towards the site. There was a woman sitting down, shaking like this, and she was actually one of the plane crash victims.
And it was that woman and two other people. We're told that those two other people are men. This is another live look now from Sky 10. Those three victims all rushed to the hospital in a very critical condition. But at this point, we are told that they are surviving. They have some very significant burns. We're told 30 to 40% burns all over their body. Out here now live on the ground, the investigation into what brought this plane down continues. The FAA is now investigating. For now, we are live in Pompano Beach. I'm Terrell Fournet, Local 10 News.
Okay, Terrell, thank you. Neighbors living in the homes affected by this plane crash are now dealing with cleaning up the damage and debris left behind. Local 10 News reporter Carlos Torres gained access to the backyard of one of those homes, and he continues our team coverage tonight. Carlos.
Calvin, as you can imagine, this crash has drawn the attention of just about everyone that lives in this neighborhood. One woman described to us how she helped the injured passenger as well as that pilot. And another woman showed us just how close, and wait until you see this video, just how close her home came to being hit by that plane. Just past a wooden fence, you'll find the smoldering debris, what is left of the twin engine plane that crashed into the backyard of a house on Monday. Neighbors heard the crash and feared the worst.
I heard a loud boom that rattled the windows of the house and the dog started barking.
While it's difficult to read, it appears the plane belongs to a flight school. The debris field is scattered across at least three homes. Our cameras found the burned out shell of an engine sitting in the yard of a home that was spared in the crash.
He just called me and told me that it was a double twin engine plane that went down.
Was he at home at the time when it went down?
Yeah, he's home right now.
Neighbors were at a loss for words when amid the smoke and fire, they saw three people walking away from the crash.
They were just very badly burned. Her shoe was missing. She was burned pretty badly. We set her down in the shade and waited for BSO and fire rescue to arrive.
And the woman that we talked to in that piece, as well as the video you saw, they live on the street just over from where we are at. Part of what appeared to be a wing turned up in the backyard of one of these homes. The people that live out here say that it is incredible that no one on the ground was hurt. We are live tonight in Pompano Beach. I'm Carlos Suarez, Local 10 News.